Weighing in at 248 pounds, John Cena.
Rumors have been running rampant all week long that John Cena will be the fifth member of Brock Lesnar's team for the Classic Survivor Series elimination matchup in 10 days. If Cena is added to Lesnar's team, Ted, my, oh my. It'll be Lesnar, Matt Morgan, Nathan Jones, Big Show, and John Cena.
Yo. Chill. The chances of John Cena losing to Rey Mysterio.
That's like Big Show at a buffet ordering one Cheerio. I'm a box office smash. I'm reloaded like the Matrix. How am I gonna lose to a midget dominatrix? Ooh. Hey, you can say you're a grown man. I just don't believe you. You're a baby. I don't know whether to spank you or breastfeed you. Yo, forget the 619. 911 is your slogan. I'm about to put a whipping on the Mexican Gary Coleman.
I'll tell you one thing, if John Cena thinks this matchup against Rey Mysterio is gonna be a walk in the park, he's got another thing coming.
Well, these people here think John Cena are pretty excited about that rap. Tell you what though, you're right, Cole, I agree with you. John Cena better be careful. Rey Mysterio will catch you in a heartbeat.
First lockup of the matchup, and we are underway. John Cena and Rey Mysterio to kick off SmackDown. And Rey Mysterio with a stiff right hand to John Cena. And here's the quickness of Rey Mysterio, the 175-pounder, going to work on John Cena.
Whoa, that was a quick baseball slide. Cena coming out after Rey, and Rey's on the hop.
Now John Cena in pursuit of Rey Mysterio.
Watch yourself, Cena. Watch Rey here.
And oh, what a shoulder knockdown by Cena.
I stand corrected. Rey, watch yourself.
Up over the top goes Cena. And I'll tell you, look at this.
Got caught.
Mysterio in trouble.
No!
Turned it into a hurricane. Rana did Mysterio. And this is a matchup that John Cena's got to be very careful of. Differing styles. Oh, what a right hand. The pound and ground attack of John Cena.
Street fight tactics by Cena. Rey Mysterio going for that springboard up to the top rope. Cena just boom. A little mustard on that punch there.
Is crowded Buffalo in the corner, seemingly, of John Cena here tonight. Off the apron goes Rey Mysterio, and John Cena has regained control of this matchup.
John Cena is not a nice guy. Let's not mistake John Cena for that.
Cover hook of the leg on Mysterio, who rolls the shoulder out.
I mean, you know, ramming a guy's face into the apron on the outside, that's not fair. I personally, in my opinion, think it's cool, though.
Well, so in your estimation, would John Cena be a great fit for Brock Lesnar's team at Survivor Series?
Well, that's up to Brock.
Oh, wow!
That's up to Brock Lesnar, Cole. I mean, in my opinion, I think Cena's a blue chipper, no doubt. About that, I'm not Brock Lesnar.
Cover again. And again, a kick out by Mysterio.
But if you look at Lesnar's team, Taz, you got Lesnar, Big Show, Morgan, and Jones, presumably Cena. And Kurt Angle's team is Kurt Angle, Hardcore Holly, and the APA.
Yeah, I know that, so why are you telling me?
information. John Cena doing the right thing in this matchup. He's wearing Mysterio down, not allowing Mysterio to get that high pace, that high flying offense going.
Yeah, which is not the style of the Doctor of Thugonomics, John Cena. Mysterio and Cena clashing styles, but the speed advantage goes to Rey, obviously.
Cena bounces off the turnbuckle. Rey Mysterio looking to gain some momentum in the matchup. Mysterio trying to head to the top rope, cut off by John Cena. And Mysterio is in trouble here.
Got caught here, vertical, delayed vertical suplex by John Cena.
Blood rushing to the head of Rey Mysterio.
Cena's a strong dude, you can't see me. Why is holding the man?
Oh, with authority, Cena into the cup, shoulders down. There's two in Mysterio again.
Well, the object with a delayed vertical suplex is to, get, like you said, get all that blood rushing to your opponent's head. You nail the impact of that suplex, hopefully you can get a quick three count on it, but it didn't work with Rey here. Rear naked choke right here by John Cena, or rear chin lock, whatever you'd like to call it, controlling Rey's head.
John Cena again has grounded the high-flying cruiserweight, Rey Mysterio.
You know, you control a man's head, you control the body. The head follows the body. You look at any horse or cow, any farm animal, you know that, Cole.
Any person as well.
Well, yeah, I don't have a horse there, though. Some guys do.
John Cena with those clubbing blows to the back of Mysterio. Irish whip across the No, and an elbow to the face of Cena from Rey Mysterio. And what a shot to the head. Mysterio trying to build some offense here. Ducks underneath the right hand.
We got caught.
Well, he did get caught for a moment. Into a bulldog. Mysterio crawls into the cover. Shoulders down. There's one. There's two. But Mysterio did not have enough to finish off John Cena.
I see Rey Mysterio is just so unique. His offense is so unique. He's always one move away from turning the match towards his own side. You know, Rey Mysterio's just got a wicked, crazy offense.
Both men up to their feet. Cena misses right hand. Mysterio taking out Cena at the knee. Bring John Cena to his size. Mysterio cross body. Lateral press. Got it, no. Cena just kicked out.
That springboard into that cross body. Cena kicking out with authority. And right there, met with a shoulder to the gut. Springboard.
That's Cena's senton off the top rope. Shoulders down. Cena kicks out. And here comes Mysterio.
Wow.
He just got turned upside down by John Cena. What a clothesline.
Cena might have tweaked his knee a little bit there. You seen John flexing his knee a little there.
We'll have to see if that affects Cena here. Oh, look out. Rey Mysterio in all kinds of trouble. Bounced off the top rope.
Right across the throat. Here comes John.
Uh-oh. Cena's in position. Mysterio. Gonna dial up.
Here we go.
The 619 connects.
Oh, the ref inadvertently got hit there. Referee Brian Hebner.
But Rey Mysterio.
Oh, here we go, Cole. Is that springboard? Oh, got caught.
That was a low blow, I believe. Cena hit Mysterio low as Mysterio came off the top rope.
And I don't think referee Brian Hebner saw it because he's busy holding his own head. Here we go.
Forget about it. Leg is up. Cena picks up the win. But I believe he utilized a low blow.
Here's your winner.
Let's see if there was a low blow here.
Oh, yeah.
A blatant one.
See, the referee did not see that. Perfect low blow if you're going to do one, and bam. Tough move to kick out of. A lot of impact.
Well, Rey Mysterio gave John Cena all he could handle here tonight.
What the hell?
There's the Big Show.
And there's our new general manager, Paul Heyman.
And the rest of Team Lesnar. Matt Morgan, Nathan Jones, Brock Lesnar, the Big Show. Four of the five men will be on Team Lesnar come Survivor Series.
Big Show, the U.S. champion, and Brock Lesnar, the WWE champion, leading Team Lesnar. Paul Heyman, I guess impressed.
What a victory! John Cena, the voice of the SmackDown generation, John Cena, I applaud you, sir. Cena, 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 I agree with each and every one of you because John Cena, that's what I like about you. What you want, you take, like you took that victory from Rey Mysterio. But tonight, John, you don't have to take anything anymore because I'm going to give you something. It's not the United States Championship. You have to earn that like the Big Show. It's not the WWE title. You have to earn that like Brock Lesnar. But John, you did earn something, and that is the privilege that I'm about to bestow upon you, and it's the very first step in a glorious career for you, John, because with Brock's blessing, I hereby proclaim you, John Cena, the fifth and final member of Team Lesnar at Survivor Series.
So the rumors, the rumors are true. John Cena will be joining Lesnar's team at Survivor Series.
Well, General Manager said it.
Chill. You're telling me that I'm member five of Team Lesnar for Survivor Series.
I didn't stutter, did I?
Oh, no. No, you didn't, but I got a problem with that. You see, nobody tells John Cena what to do. And besides, bro, look at your team, man. I ain't gonna fit in on Team Sasquatch. I mean, bro.
Hey!
I know how to-
Wait a minute! A-Train! A-Train! Ambushing Cena from behind! Wow! Out of nowhere! No!
You never get my fist! You understand me?
Remember, John Cena delivered the FU to A-Train last week! And now Nathan Jones, Matt Morgan, with two huge boots! John Cena!
Two gigantic athletes dropping John Cena, and now the most gigantic athlete, the Big Show, doozling Cena. What goes up is gonna go down, Cole, and that's the Doctor of Dug in the House.
Oh, what a choke slam! As Brock Lesnar, the captain of Team Lesnar, tosses a steel chair into the ring.
Oh man, went from bad to worse, my friend. Here comes the champ, Brock Lesnar. Oh no.
Cena is helpless.
Oh no. Oh my God.
Steel chair off the skull of John Cena.
Wow.
John Cena may regret the decision not to join Brock Lesnar's team at Survivor Series.
Regret? You ain't kidding. Look at these four monsters. Oh my God.